you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
You know, I've just restarted it all. Thank you. know what, right? Hey, I done it 100 times. Do you know the beginning? When I... I'm going to make sure to do all the side missions as they come along, you know.
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain.
Finally. Wow, this is big, Layla. Did you really?
Okay, so worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
Let's take this one step at a time.
Understood. If you're looking for something a little more intense, I can always adjust the settings for you later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
Give me as much information as you got. There's no way I'm going in there without some guidance.
Glad to help. You can always change your mind later. Listen, Layla, before you go off,
if this book is right, this beer, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the god who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be correct. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not going to let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're going to have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
She'll help us find what we're looking for. I have a good feeling about this.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come.
The start of the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there.
No pressure on you,
but we're all depending on you. Abstergo isn't going to win this time. If what the book says is true, we do actually
What did we show them? Everything I do with every game on? I've started about 4 or 5 times and then being.
You haven't finished?
I know, yeah. Yeah, but is she there? That was more like the first run. This time, no, I kill them. No, I've done it all different this time, no. No, where it like on the first time, it was nice to the kid, I was just fucking around.
What?
Marcos
knew this would
serve
younger
Sandra well.
Can't imagine fighting the Cyclops slugs right now.
Everybody who's asleep is after.
Uh-huh.
Okay, no. Even here?
Don't know, you're getting up, love. We've got to go out in half hour. Well, come on then, get up.
All eyes alone.
You know, because on when I done mine before, I went, you know, when all the armors and everything, I weren't looking on exactly what was, you know, what actually gives you the most things on it. I wasn't paying attention. I haven't this fucking time, no.
You don't want to do it all again?
Well, it's a good job you ain't got that far.
No, well, that's why I always do, I'll always do a little bit and then I'll sort this stuff then. And then I always seem to do that.
That was just once again.
You've gotten yourself into this
time, Marcus. What? I don't do it. Shut the fuck up.
Baby, you getting up?
Oh,
sorry. Get up to you, lazy bitch. You've been saying that for about half hour, love.
Long that.
Long and bloody, yeah. Since 1 o'clock we're in a cab, not earlier.
How you doing? Too many bears. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not.
You know your lunch, man.
Fuck is that? Fuck off, bed. Hey,
no near here.
Once you get this lazy truck and get you up on.
So after you land back, we run his back always and stuff.
Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Here you are. I'm dying. Get out. was an early death.
If anybody answers.
Oi, oi. It's possible. In the cave. All right. We'll see.
I'll find you in a little bit.
Yeah, mum's
taking a little bit. Yeah, mum's fast.